Learning to love life by living through loss and mistakes. Lessons learned, then gradually surfacing, letting go, stripping naked to scream. I am not perfect, nor do I strive to be. I am alive in this world of faced first falls and public breakdowns. I'm a retarded, disfigured clown, dying to be heard for the simple art of letting this heavy wall finally fall. I'm an equal being of no race or color, a hallucination, if you will, sneaking into the lives of strangers and letting them fall apart to a new rhythm just to feel better.
How am I supposed to breathe? I try to relax, I touch you still free. So I can watch you closer and study the wings I dig up the thought of how your eyes glow. So I make you my religion, my collision, my scapegoat. So have I found your secret weak spot, baby? And now our history is for sale. And for that, I apologize. But you see, you're my only know-how, and that's the study of when I believed I belonged to you. And that was just to you. You see, I've made you into something more delicious, my sweet ghost. So have I found your secret weak spot, baby? Can you pretend I'm amazing?
cut to the punchline, baby. Can't we pretend I'm amazing instead of what we both know? We said goodbye. We said goodbye.